Hi students, when compared to the innate immunity or inborn immunity,